underway. It's a good Wolves move in the making. Can he finish? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
The ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Pedro Neto. It should be! And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a play he is.
So back underway, with the lead standing at 2-0. Brennan Johnson. Yates. Lingard. And the goal kick will be next. Gibbs White. Brennan Johnson. Well read to put an end to that attack. Coutinho, surely, and diving to thwart him. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Mateus Nunes. Coutinho! So, a corner here.
Situation. He makes good contact with the ball and he keeps it down. That's a nice-headed goal.
Well, the action underway again with Wolves very much in control of this one. Now Lingard, a bit sloppy in possession. Pedro Neto.
Just look at this, he's so alive to the situation. That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Lewis O'Brien. That's all they can conjure for now. Ryan Ait Nouri. It's with Ruben Neves. Shot attempted. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Johnson. Nothing productive really, and possession given away. Mateus Nunes. Possession lost. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Well, the pass not finding its target. Well, a it didn't happen for them in attack. Pedro Neto. Can he convert? And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Fighting strongly to win the ball. On to Jimenez. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. Time left. That will conclude the first half here at Molineux. Both substitutes who've been getting ready will come on at the same time. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Jimenez. Gonzalo Guedes now. Plenty of support here. It might be a goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. O'Brien. Gonzalo Guedes now. Nathan Collins. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Lingard, O'Brien, and it's with Gibbs-White, and he really read that brilliantly. It's with Ruben Neves. Gonzalo Guedes now, lost possession. Adama. Can he find the net? And offside by a very small margin. And the substitution will occur now. The ball to the opposition that time. It's with Moutinho. Can he finish? A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
We're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Williams. touch on the way through, so a corner here. And out of play for a Forest throw. And they will make the change now. Aboniyi. Now Lingard. Now with Jimenez. Coutinho. Gonzalo Guedes now. Well, good hands there from the keeper. Takes aim, and that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
Well, disappointing end to the move, and nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Jimenez. Nuri. Promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And Wolves will get the throw in. Moutinho. Gonzalo Guedes now. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Nunes. Gonzalo Guedes now. It's with Moutinho. Can he do it? And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well, there goes the final whistle, and a good day at the office for Wolves. 3 points for them. What did you make of it all?
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.